we have here is evidence that the topology of the world is not the topology that we ordinarily see. We see things as separated by a certain distance. We walk across the room and we think, well, we've left the far wall of the room behind us. But there's an attempt to say, well, maybe things that from our macroscopic point of view appear to be widely separated.
What we have here is evidence that
stop separating.